America, first love. Remember we danced, you saw, you people, danced along. What a time, I heard a choir, a voice, sweetest sound ever heard, a voice of tolerance, of every nation, your people danced, spirit born anew, in the land of opportunity. I remember brother helping brother, your people working for peace. Yes, we danced to a rhythm heard by all. America, first love. Dance in a time when your people need you most. A nation that heals itself through tolerance gives the entire people a voice of one nation. One people dancing in the presence of its harmonies creates defeat. America, dance with your people. Listen to their voice. I dance alongside my brother to a rhythm rich in peace. I remember teaching your young to dance. They will carry your voice into a future of promise. My first love still believes in you and your rhythm of dance. By Harold Thomas. It's not over. Just a couple other little things. I look at my home, my community, my country, and I think to myself, this is a city of choice by many people, and that we find truth. I lift up the people fighting at war, people of every race, I ask God's blessing. The war raging in our streets is pure truth. America, I stand beside your people, peace in the streets. This is your motherland. If we fail, freedom fails. The war is fought and defended in our streets. Philadelphia, wake up. Fight for life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. When we, as a people, accept in our spirit, all must be given the opportunity to breathe and exhale at one's own will. To find the true spirit of brotherly love through tolerance and acceptance, love is found. Philadelphians, please remain strong, a safe haven for all people. Unite against violence and save our children and the dream of peace. Stop the violence, stop the weeping in our city of promise. Your brother at war, Harold Thomas.